is going to Suplex City, but he is going to sign the contract.
All right, okay, I've been hearing this from everybody. Oh, ma'am, we only get 2 contracts a week, ma'am, and they're this easy. Oh, it takes like 10 minutes to finish these contracts. Well, we're going to see exactly how fast we can finish our 2. And I'm feeling pretty confident, especially on the Soldier one, because it's kill while blast jumping as Soldier for 10 points, and scoring any points as Soldier is 1 point, which pretty much means if I rocket jump and kill 9 people, I'm done. That fast. So let's see if we can do it that fast. The other one we have today is the sniper contract to headshot kill a sniper and headshot and kill heavies. That sounds really complicated. I don't think we can. We're gonna go with the soldier that plays to exactly what it wants us to do, to kill while rocket jumping. So the new airstrike got buffed a little bit. Base jumper to stay in the air, and Market Gardener should count. I mean, that is while blast jumping is the only way you get the crit. So I mean, if we ever see an opportunity for that, we're gonna go ahead and do it. The new airstrike is really good. I seriously think this might be the best rocket launcher just use in a pub game. It has 4 rockets, does like 10% less damage now, has a slightly smaller blast radius, but if you're hitting people anyway, you're probably gonna be hitting people anyway. So I mean, you kill 1 guy, you have 5 rockets. It's already a little bit better than the Liberty launcher, kinda, sorta, a little bit. And I think we're already winning a lot. So I'm gonna reload and kill while blast jumping. Okay, that's 17 points already. What did I do? I think I killed a spy while I tried to rocket jump to get up and kill the other guy. So that's 17 already. Let's see if we can float on down here on these guys. Someone turn this corner. This is a bad map to be blast jumping and flying around in the ceiling and pyros and... This is not the map that I want to be on. I can't aim for shit either. Alright, let's go to their last point. There's definitely a sentry or something over here.
I'm gonna stab him.
It doesn't even matter. We're already at 30 points. This is awful. Oh my, I don't think I can jump for this one. I probably should have. Because they're not paying any attention. I'm on a killing spree? No, don't capture, no, alright. That's half the contract done. Is this video gonna be 2 minutes long? I wasn't even playing well. I'm all mixed up. Not wearing gunboats, that's the one downside here, is I'm gonna take a ton of blast damage. That's okay. We're gonna manage. There's health kits everywhere on this map once you know where to look for them. We're just gonna zoom over there. Kill a scout. No, never mind. Scout's already dead. Let's just get health kits and bomb people. I don't know. What more is there to this than get health kit and... Oh, there's some spies. Another billion points. Did I just kill that per- No, I didn't. I didn't. Okay. That's actually, I don't know. I feel like I haven't reached my full potential yet. I just got off a plane, and I was like, I'm just gonna jump right in these contracts. I don't even care. And I gotta bomb this guy. It's not worth it unless you get in the air and get a million points. Sniper in that window. Screw you. Think you can just stand in windows and snipe? I'm gonna teach you the lesson that that's not okay to do. I need 1 point. Can I get 1 point? Okay, 1 point. Contract fulfilled. That took so long! Ma'am! Alright, well, I guess it's time to snipe. I got this one sniper rifle already. It's really ugly. It's alright. I don't mind it so much. It's just, it's got blood on it. It's probably got some hepatitis. Probably some sort of hep situation. We're supposed to headshot heavies, or kill heavies. And there's already 2 heavies creeping up on us, so we should probably charge up the super shot. I'm pretty sure that if you aim down sights long enough in this game, you get a super shot as the sniper guy. It's not 10 points for headshots anymore, but headshots are quite a bit easier than jumping around and trying to find people and making sure we're in the air. And is that a spy? Oh, we got this too. Skins. I haven't really had a chance to say anything about gunmetal update and skins and all that stuff. I guess just... they're not as bad as everyone's saying. Some people are just looking at them alone and saying, oh, it's so bad. But if you place them next to a character in TF2, you forget how saturated and bright everything is in this game. They make more sense than people are giving them credit for. That spy is not fooling anyone. Pyro? Pyro, help me out on this one. Did you get him? He got him. He got the bored badger. Alright, let's back up 1 second. This is all about the video game right now. You're so dead. No, that's a spy. That has to be a spy. Why are you staring at me? Why are you staring at me, dude? Yeek! He can't get me. If you turn this corner, you're done. Whatever. No headshots. Is my mouse sensitivity right? I haven't used a mouse in a week. Maybe that's why I'm not playing so well. Damn it. Okay, we're actually starting at the beginning of a round. I'm pretty sure we're on the losing team now. My recommendation to finish your contracts is just joining the team that's already winning is so super helpful. And we started off on that team. It just had a little bit of a scramble. And now who really knows what's happening? That's not a dead person. That's a heavy. We need to get the heavy kills. The heavy ham kills. Like, there was this- oh shit, that's health. No! I don't need the ham kills! Yeah, they're already, like, super capturing the midpoint. That's why you gotta be on the winning team, then you could- there's so many more people you could headshoot. You don't gotta worry about getting ransacked. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. You just stand around and headshoot some people. Everybody's got health. I can't even fully headshot that soldier in one click. We got heavies I gotta click on twice. Clicking is really complicated. I can't get a sight line. We're already losing our last point. All this time spent thinking. I wouldn't recommend thinking. Yeah, okay. Got him. Now we're gonna have the heavy come up this way. I need the heavy kill. The heavy kills the extra points. Screw medics. Okay, I might have to kill the medic. Heavy was way too fast. And very aware that I'm fighting three dudes right now. Where's my team? I haven't seen a red man. There, red man, get him, red man. Bring it home for the team. Let's get some health. Let's get some red dudes out here. Let's get a whole gaggle of red men. Let's overwhelm them because our spawn is right here. And we had clearly seen several people leave spawn. I think a lot of people in Powerhouse don't know that door exists, and they all come out this way, and then they just go down this hallway. It's just natural. It's nature. It's organic. But the team scrambled, so hopefully it's not. Dude, it's so much harder when it's just a roll like that. That guy's gonna come kill me. For sure. Okay, he's gonna stand still. What are you doing? Trying to fight a pyro? Just looking for people to snipe. Got him. Another sniper. Sniper part two. Is that the same guy? See, this is what you need. You need to be on this team. And then the game's easier. I can't see you. I'm just gonna get the assist point. Why not? I should get the capture point. Oh, my bad. Capture points and stuff like that also help finish these contracts really easy. You know, stand on a payload. It gives you a million points. If you're a pyro, air blast people. Ow. I'm trying to give it advice. Probably the quickest way to gain points in the entire game, if you're ever on one of those ones, like, get points on Powerhouse. Do not underestimate how many points a pyro will get for air blasting teammates and putting the fire out on them. If you just like let a pyro light a friendly person on fire and air blast them over and over and over again, you can milk like 5 points off of one person. They're screaming, I'm on fire! And you're just racking up stacks. It's crazy, it's really crazy. You volunteer firemen, they know what they're doing. Right there, that's where all the points are, right there. So I don't know what's happening over there. So I'm just gonna, I don't know, I'm not doing well over here. Take You are- just place it! Just put it down! Your life is about to end. Just place the thing. Next time you're about to die, just drop everything you're doing. That's important. Soldier man, okay, where's these scouts? Got the other one? You can't see it. This water's too dirty. Someone needs to come out here and clean this. It's impossible. Thought we're in the Bahamas or something. That's a sewage drain. We're up to 70 points. We almost got this. That had to have been a spy. Like an other spy, you know, like a kind of spy situation. Are they still capping this? Scouts everywhere. Let's go get the capture points for this. Because those give points. That's like 2 points. Okay, heavy. Heavy is what we need. It's too dirty! And your head hit- that was a headshot for sure. Head hitbox doesn't exist. Screw you. You can't just come out here and build that all willy-nilly and expect like, Can't do it. I'm almost done with this one. I want this done fast. I want you guys to see this video upload and be like, oh man, yeah, star video! Oh, it's only 2 minutes long. Dang. I think we're already way past that point though, but I don't know. Maybe I should just like not be able to get these last couple headshots so the video's longer, because how good a video is based on how long it is, and how much time I spent on it is based on how long it is. It's the only determining factor, really, that exists. Okay, I'm backing up. That's a lot of bloomin'. Okay, that's a lot of bloomin'. That's a large amount of bloomin' onions. 88. 88! That's a sentry. Block him! That's a soldier. Shoot him. Okay, I can't hit headshots in here. This is a no headshot. Okay, when you do that, I mean, there's a couple of headshots that can happen in this room. Just apparently not that ham shot. 94! We got this. Alright, okay. Teleporters. Sniper standing still. Is that it? Was that it already? Thanks again. Alright, well. That's cool. Startled that engineer. We're gonna take it easy. I think we're just gonna do the soldier advanced contract because I don't expect that to take very long. That's gonna be an easy one. Probably about as easy as it was the first time. Look how much of it we already have done! Look how much of it is already done! Okay, we're gonna have to kill like one more dude? Okay, solid airstrike advice, don't hold down left click, actually aim. Okay, can we get one of these guys? Can you stop healing? That was a backstab! You couldn't get behind me, there was a truck! Dude, there was a truck. Just need to find a gentleman. A low health gentleman. Perhaps this scout that wants to run in here. What a gentleman. He gave it to us. That's fantastic. Can we get the sniper one? How long is the sniper one gonna take? Because you only have to do 30 points. But I guess with each headshot kill being 4, that actually could be a while. And sniper was proving much more difficult. That looks like, I don't know, do some math. Divide it! Do some math! Why is it always up to me? Why is the video guy gotta do math and do the headshots? How many shots do I have to do? Count it, Dora the Explorer. 1. No, that's, she does it in Spanish. So that, she wouldn't say 1. I don't know, get her to do it! It's not my job. There's 2. Dos. Dos headshots. Trace. Trace headshots. I'm like the chocolate vampire guy. Where, he just going, what? Come back here. Turn, there we go. Quattro. Quattro vampire bats. Count them.
4 beautiful buttes. I mean 4 beautiful bats. The number of the day is
5. He couldn't count to 4 before I got the 5th one. What an idiot. Your whole job is counting. You can't do it. I'm about to get backstabbed. I think we only got to get like 16 more people. I'm doing some math here and I feel like it's like 16 more people. You can't. Ow. That is a shotgun that you Why me? There's so many people. Why? Let's bring it home for the boys back home. Let's bring it home for the boys back home, because that's where they are, and that's where we have to bring it. I'm gonna go snipe down here. That window is too obvious. Like, you kill someone, like, where did the bullet come from? Who shot JFK? It was from that window. Like, there's someone sniping. Where are they? That window. The spy's gonna be behind me in a second, but I need to do that. And now I'm dead. Okay, this is it. This is the life. Not as in, like, this is the life, we're at the Bahamas right now, like, we're still at the sewage plant. This is the life as in, I'm going to murder more people than my previous best. That was it. That's really all we were going for. Let's get this fool up here, too, because I stand still in sniper window, like, okay, like, we got it, like, you're trying to be a JFK killer. Like, funny, ha-ha, kill American presidents, ha-ha-ha, let's fill these contracts. What are we gonna get? It's fitting. It's like just, it's covered in sewage and poop. That's fantastic. People are buying these crates for $8. $10 even. As Jerry Springer with his final words. That's final. That's when he dies.